Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Well, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here. Theatre of
dreams. Today's game, Manchester United will play Swansea City.
Manchester United! Here is how Manchester United. Number one, David De Gea. Number 25, Antonio Valencia. Number 12, Chris Smalling. Number 18.
It was a big move, really, to leave Barcelona to join Arsenal, Alexis Sanchez, wasn't it?
Well, he's a top player, isn't he? In perpetual motion, really, never stops. But whoever's marking him today would be well advised to just show him down the left because he's so strong on his right foot.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Manchester United have designed Old Trafford these days very much for the supporter, particularly those who perhaps only come occasionally, particularly for those who come in the week when there aren't matches. They have a wonderful tourist trail around it, and on the pitch it must be an amazing place to play.
You can say that again. They do call it the Theatre of Dreams for a reason. So much has been won on this pitch by the home team and the away one.
Pogba. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Nathan Dyer. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Mata. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Return ball. Olsen. Sung Yung Ki. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. A good control under pressure. Sanchez. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Promising build up. Until that challenge. Jordan Ayew. It's good work between these two. Now Lingard. Valencia. Nemanja Matic. There's some potential in this move. Came in with a challenge. Nathan Dyer. Sung Yung Ki. Nemanja Matic. Now Lingard. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Now Carroll. Nemanja Matic. Carroll. Kyle Norton getting forward well as a team now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's Young. Ashley Young. Nemanja Matic. Valencia. Now Carroll. He's coming forward with some danger. Good challenge. Alexis Sanchez. Martin Olsen. Olsen. Federico Fernandez. Martin Olsen. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Sung Yung Ki. Now the shot! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Ashley Young. And they've cut it out. Nathan Dyer. Into the attacking third. Tackle goes in. Alexis Sanchez. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Nemanja Matic. Mata. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. Team with possession, finding it hard though to get into areas. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Your view, Alan, on Alexis Sanchez in that first half?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Kyle Norton. Jordan Ayew. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Nathan Dyer. Now he's looking for support.
And shoots!
Referee points for a corner. He's put in the corner, cleared away, well away from goal. Nathan Dyer. Jordan Ayew. He's got it back again from his teammate. I like the look of this attack. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Substitution for Swansea City.
And it is a substitute coming on for an already booked player.
To be replaced by number 24, Andy Keane.
Now, this looks promising. Sung Yung Ki.
It could be a chance.
Goodness me, it's hit the post. Ashley Young. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And he gives it back to it. Lingard in towards Mata. Keeper's ball. Eric Bailly. It's Jesse Lingard. Lukaku. Mata. In quickly. Pogba. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Nemanja Matic and Herrera. Here's Renato Sanchez. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
And Herrera. Lukaku. Little private game between the two of them. The shot's on! Fabianski with a comfortable save. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It was good progress with this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Nathan Dyer. Kyle Norton. Opportunity in a wider area. And here's the shot. Up for grabs here. Olsen. Well, then it goes. Nathan Dyer. Here's Renato Sanchez. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Pogba. Eric Bailly. Lukaku. 2 minutes of added time. It says on the board. Pogba. Now Bailly. It's a good cross. Out with a punch to clear the danger. That's the end of regulation time with the scores level.